Barry Chuckle, who was best known for starring on the ChuckleVision with brother Paul, D, surrounded by his family, his manager confirmed today. Upon hearing the news of his death, fans on Twitter have began to share a snap of the Chuckle Brothers star when he met Jay-Z. Last year, the picture circulated online of the two of them ringside watching Anthony Joshua and Wladimir Klitschko battle it out for the world heavyweight title. Former footballer Stan Collymore tweeted his disbelief at the comedian meeting the superstar at the time. Accompanying the picture, he wrote, "Whatever happens tonight, this ringside pic will never be surpassed Jay-Z and Barry Chuckle." However, the picture had been photoshopped and is actually an old photo from 2015 of Jay-Z and middleweight boxer Andre Ward. He added, "FG priceless." Many fans reminisced about the hilarious moment Barry became an internet sensation. One person said, "That time when everyone thought Barry Chuckle and Jay-Z were best mates. Rip Barry Chuckle. Rip Barry Chuckle." Another commented, "RIP Barry Chuckle. Has anybody checked if Jay-Z is okay? One of my favorite memories of Barry Chuckle is when the internet got into a tizzy over a photoshopped picture of him and Jay-Z at the Joshua Klitschko fight." Paul's death was announced by his manager Phil Dale today. "Amazing," added a third. He released a statement to express.co.uk which read, "It is with great sadness that the family announced that Barry passed away peacefully at his home, surrounded by his wife and all his family. The family would like to express their thanks to the many people who have been fans of the Chuckle Brothers, and they know that they will share in part the great, great loss they feel." The statement said that there will be no further comment at the moment, and it would be much appreciated if the privacy of Barry's family is respected at this most difficult time, adding that the star leaves 50 years of laughter as his legacy, which is something very special.